Yesterday's episode of EastEnders saw Kat Slater, played by Jessie Wallace, and Hayley Slater, Katie Jarvis, diving into the former's new cleaning business. But although the pair agreed to clean out Ian Beale's, Adam Woody's, brand new restaurant, they quickly fell asleep on the job. This evening viewers found the Slaters trying to cover their tracks as Ian inspected their work. And the pair worked so well together that Ian offered them a contract to clean his restaurant permanently. The success of their outing left Kat thinking about the future of her new cab license and how Hayley is included in it. Kat cornered Hayley to discuss the cab, and despite her constant sarcastic comments, offered her a job. She explained that she is struggling with the test, and would like having the support of Hayley striving for the license as well. This would leave the two Slaters building their own cab company. But just as Kat offered Hayley the chance to speak, she ran to the bathroom clutching her mouth. The pregnancy's morning sickness plunged Hayley back into the strange situation she is in. Fans recently found out that Hayley is pregnant with Alfie Moon's, Shane Ritchie, baby following a sordid meetup after EastEnders Redwater. As Kat chased after her to ensure she was alright, Hayley announced her shocking plans for the future. She explained to Kat that Walford isn't her scene, and she will be looking to leave Albert Square Inch the next couple of months. Kat was inevitably hurt by this, and found herself asking Hayley to stick around. But Hayley wasn't interested, continuing her rant on wanting to leave Albert Square. Could Hayley be said to run away from her problems in the coming months? Or will she be convinced to stick around once the truth about her child comes out? Meanwhile, it was recently revealed that the Carters will be involved in a Christmas-themed whodunit storyline. Shirley Carter, Linda Henry, closed out last night's episode by issuing a threat to Stuart Highway, Ricky Champ. She told him he wouldn't see another Christmas, leaving fans to speculate that he would be the center of the infamous EastEnders Christmas story. But who will him, and will anyone take any responsibility for the heinous action? EastEnders continues Monday at 8 p.m. on BBC One.